Izu has been an amazing match with me. He's very playful. But yet he knows how to definitely when his vest is on, he understands he's at work. I haven't had any issues with him. He seems to be really keen on what I'm doing and who's around. And even just in the short 9 days, I can definitely tell kind of the benefits of being there. So I have three kids. Two of them are little girls, and they are definitely excited for me to bring Bizu home, ready to put bows in his hair. We do go to the park regularly as a family. They're looking pretty forward to that, and I think he's going to be a perfect fit for us. So far, Bizu has made it possible to go into Home Depot, go into Lowe's, go into the pet stores, TJ Maxx. Basically, anywhere we've been, I wouldn't have normally gone to those places. That's not really on my to-do list at home. So I can already see that even though the training was stressful, that is, he's already helping me kind of get out of my shell. The thing that I look forward to the most would be just kind of introducing him to my family and kind of them seeing the benefit that he had, that he's provided me. And then just, I cannot wait to go on adventures with him.